Hi, this is Noah Chapanier, one of the technicians here at Wilkins Harley-Davidson. A new recall has came out. It's the recall 0173, and it has to do with the clutch actuator. Harley-Davidson found that was happening was dot four was leaking past the actuator into the transmission, so the clutch could potentially have issues. Not a big thing. We're actually going to go over the complete recall. The motorcycles that were affected was the 2017 and 18 Tourings, and then some 2017 Softails. So we'll go through this whole entire process, kind of give you a layout on what's getting replaced. All right, so here's the part that's getting replaced. This is your secondary actuator piston and O-ring. It is located behind the six-speed cover. It's gonna pull right off. A little bit of transmission fluid's gonna leak out. That's not an issue. So here's the old one. What Harley-Davidson found was dot four was leaking out through here and then onto your bore, and you know that was causing problems. So we're gonna replace it with a new one and then bolt it back together, do a bleed on the system. First thing we started doing, we removed the reservoir cap and drained all the dot four clutch fluid. Remember that always cover your parts. Dot four is really highly corrosive on paint and chrome. We finished everything we had to do on that side of the motorcycle as far as replacing the clutch actuator. Made sure everything was torqued up. We did a complete bleed on the clutch system, put in fresh dot four, verifying to make sure everything's correct and the clutch's throw out is proper. We're just gonna squeeze this in a couple of times and we're gonna come down to here on the dial caliper. We're gonna make sure that it spins right around. So right now we're starting at zero and it goes, that's 105. The minimum is 0.086, so we're above that and we're good. The second part of the test we have to do is hold it right here. We're gonna hold the clutch in for a minute and see if that needle drops. If the needle drops, I'm gonna have to re-bleed the system. Right now it's holding well, it's not moving at all, so we're set. All we gotta do now is button this up and we finish the recall. Thank you very much, have a good day.